YouTube, what is up? This is Nick's Kicks 35 coming at you today with another video. In today's video, we got an unboxing from Adidas, but I already unboxed the box. It's a new model that I think this is like the second pair to come out for this model of Adidas. And I didn't know too much about the shoes, so I wanted to go ahead and unbox them and then, you know, show you so I knew more about the shoes in hand. In today's video, we got the 380s, however, showing Boost. And this is the Mist colorway. Big old Sasquatch size 14. Unbox it. All it comes with, typical like 350 style. All the others, paper. Boom. Now, these 380 Mist, in the camera, I'll say it looks a little brighter, and on pictures, this Mist color here. But in person, it's a little more dull. It's more of like a pastel spring vibe shoe. So this is a great shoe for the spring to be able to throw on. I know it sucks with all the COVID-19 that we're, you know, stuck inside and can't go out, but this shoe would look great with like dark grays and like those pastel Easter type colors. The things I love about the shoe is I love like the one, you know, just go in like no tongue, you know, slip right on. And there's like cushion in the back, if you could see that, like right there. So like as soon as you slide your foot in, it's like this cushion is just surrounding like your Achilles, like the ankle area, like all the back. It's just so great right there. Yep, you can get a better shot. All that cushion in there. Another thing I like about the shoe is the tread. So that's something that, you know, you don't see on typically like the 350 model. You know, you got good traction and tread on like the 700 model, but this is like herringbone, like something you could kind of like hoop in, but I wouldn't recommend playing basketball or any type of running performance. This is strictly a lifestyle sneaker, but I do like the tread on the bottom versus like the tread that's like on the 350 model. And then another thing I like about the shoe is I like this translucent where you see the Boost, and I like how it comes up on the material a little bit. And I like how this kind of sits a little bit higher. It's such a great feeling. I mean, these are some of the most comfortable shoes. I want to say the most. This is, I think, the most comfortable shoe I ever put on my foot. I think these are more comfortable than 350s, the 700s. I think this is the most comfortable Yeezy to date. Really like this model. All this is see-through, by the way, so be careful. Like if you're wearing like, you know, different colored socks, you may want to stick only to like white, gray socks in these. That's all I would recommend doing. The fit on these, I would say, is I would go with your normal Yeezy size. I've seen some videos where people think that they fit smaller. I don't think so, in my opinion. You know, I would just go whatever size you wear in 350s or 700s, you should be fine in. I do notice, in my opinion, like 700 V1s, kind of those in like 350s, I'm definitely like 14 all day in. These I probably could have done a 13 and a half in, but I just went with the 14 because I feel like 13 and a half is a more harder size to get. So I went off the Adidas app in the size 14, and these fit me perfect. Not too tight, not too big, just, you know, they fit pretty good. I could have done a 13 and a half possibly, but you know, I would recommend just going whatever typical size you normally buy Yeezys and do that. I mean, this like dark gray and this bluish prime knit like throughout, these are just like super sick. I think like these are being slept on right now. If you can scoop up a pair for retail or under retail, there's still some websites that have these for retail. So they're still sitting on the websites, even though they dropped on Wednesday. Yeah, they dropped Wednesday. So I'm recording this video Saturday. I got my box in yesterday. So yeah, so you can, you know, still get on and jump on StockX. They're not going for too much. So like if you needed one of those rare sizes, like 13 and a half, 14 and a half, there's still some good prices on these. I would jump on these because I feel like this colorway and, you know, the shoe being at the price it's at, I think a lot of people will definitely go out and, you know, get them that, you know, are trying to experience like a new Yeezy model. This is the right shoe. Take a look at the left as well. I mean, I just think these are so sick. I mean, just all around. Nice herringbone traction on the bottom. So, I mean, it's pouring down rain. I'm gonna go out in a little bit and do the on foot per, this is raining a little bit. I'm gonna go do the on foot for this video, but the Yeezy 380s in a Mist colorway, to me, is a must cop. Very nice, comfortable shoe for the springtime. This is very sick. Hopefully we'll be at the house soon. I'm going to be wearing mine, even though just going on walks in my neighborhood and all that other kind of stuff. So that's all for today's video on these 380s. I will leave a link down at the bottom to Soul Links, and you can go on Soul Links, click on the release for these or other sneakers that you want, and they give you a list of retails in the US, international, and all that. Great website. I usually go on there to purchase most of my Yeezy sneakers to find out, or highly coveted sneakers that are not hitting your local malls or areas. Even though malls are shut down, but still, when everything goes back to normal, Soul Links is still a great website. So we're going to jump into the on foot. This is Nick's Kicks 35, and I'm out.